Habakkuk 2, verses 18 through 20.
What profit is the idol when its maker has carved it? Or an image, a teacher of falsehood? For its maker trusts in its own handiwork when he fashions speechless idols. Woe to him who says to a piece of wood, awake, to a moot stone, arise. And that is your teacher? Behold, it is overlaid with gold and silver, and there is no breath at all inside it. For the Lord is in his holy temple, let all the earth be silent before him.
Don't so long.